show you something I just got here. You like it, I know.
A marvelous import complete with handbrake. And look here, huh? Look here. It's the finest in bicycles.
I found a frame.
Well?
What make it?
Why, are you going to buy it?
No.
I just painted it. You can't touch it when it's wet.
Just let me look at the serial number, all right?
And if you look at the number, then what? Then you're going to buy it.
No, he's not going to buy it, but as a favor, let him look at it.
I don't give favors.
I'll get a policeman. I want that serial number.
Hey, what does it mean to me? Call the police. Why get a policeman? What's the matter?
You could have shown the number. What could happen if you do? Nobody's any worse off.
You tell a stranger a size underwear you wear? No. So he won't tell you his bicycle number.
But I know why you want the number. A lottery.
No, it's not a lottery.
Don't you want the bell, huh? You've been here so long, now just look. Come, listen to the pretty sound it makes. What's the cost of this bell?
150 lire.
You want it, huh? Come, you can tell me.
He's got to show you the number. Let me buy. Please show him the friend.
Might as well get it over with. It's impossible to get any work done.
You don't even trust me? 1-2-0-2-4. That's the bicycle's number. Is this the one?
No.
Here, you got a little pen.
My bicycle stolen. It's not a question of trust. I could only hear my heart pound. For a minute, I hoped again.
Yes, well, you see, it's my bicycle.
I'm sorry. It's too bad. Sorry.
People here. There are no dishonest crooks in our trade.